And Nathan Orff at first base. The pitch by the left right-hander is popped up into shallow right center field. Coming on, diving and making the catch is Socrates Brito. That ball blooped out into right center field off the end of the bat. Brad Phillips thought it might drop in, but a diving play by Socrates Brito ends at the bottom half of the seventh inning. And as Drew Gagneau's reaction to the dugout explains it, wow.